If you feel like your cable bill is creeping up in price, you're not alone. Turns out customers are paying on average more than $400 a year in extra fees. But you don't have to settle. Consumer Reports has a look at a low-cost alternative as it takes this fight to Washington.
How much do you pay for your cable service?
We pay a lot, more than $350 a month.
We pay in the area of like $260 now a month for everything. It's really bad.
I dropped my cable. It became really expensive.
Look closely at your cable bill and you might be surprised to find fees you never heard of, driving up the cost, broadcast TV fees, regional sports fees, set-top box or rental fees, and many more. Add it all up, and according to Consumer Reports, the average cable subscriber pays nearly $450 in customer-imposed fees every year.
These fees are hidden, consumers are confused by them, and they're really annoyed by them. Most importantly, they're getting worse and they're expensive.
So how can you cut those pesky fees? If you guessed cutting the cable TV cord, you're right. A good quality digital antenna costs around $35 and can tune in local TV stations for free. Streaming services on your smart TV or streaming device might charge a monthly subscription fee, but that's it. And relief may be on the way from Washington.
Congress passed a law last December, and it does three basic things. Number one, it requires cable companies to disclose at the point of sale, meaning right when you're going to sign up for service, of what your total overall price is going to be, including all fees, taxes. Number two, if you don't like it, you have 24 hours to change your mind and cancel. Without any penalty, you can get out of that deal. And number three, you no longer will have to pay for equipment that the cable company gives you, like a Wi-Fi router. Even if you don't use that router, you no longer have to pay for it.
The bill will take effect later this year. And if you're thinking of cutting the cord but worried about not being able to watch your favorite news team here at WXYZ, not to worry. All you need is a hassle-free digital TV antenna. As always, don't waste your money. I'm Amira David, 7 Action News.